Come all you good people and listen to my song, while I relate a circumstance that does to love belong, concerning a pretty maid who ventured, we are told, across the briny ocean as a female sailor bold. She dressed herself in sailor's clothes and overcome with joy, with the captain did engage to serve as cabin boy. When New York in America this fair maid did behold, she determined to seek her true love, did the female sailor bold. To her true lover's destiny she listened then with speed, inquired for employment after dreadful news indeed. Her true love had some time been dead, this pretty maid was told. In agony and sorrow wept the female sailor bold. She shipped on board the Adelaide to cross the troubled wave. In storms of hail and gales of wind, she did all dangers brave. She served as cook and steward in the Adelaide, we are told. Then sailed on board the Rover, did the female sailor bold. 'Twas in the month of February, 1835, she in the port of London in the Sarah did arrive. Her sex was then discovered, the secret did unfold, and the captain gazed in wonder on the female sailor bold. It was to seek her lover that she sailed across the main. Through love she did encounter storms, tempest, wind, and rain. 'Twas love caused all her troubles, her hardships, we are told. May she rest at home contented now, the female sailor bold.